It goes above the water. Oh, wait. Crap. Screen just flashed something. I just got a fish. Another salmon. I got shitty leather boots too. Okay, why is it glitched to the point where I'm,
I just realized I need sand so I can make glass. Yeah, I have, like, no sand. Like, I literally have not a single block of sand.
Finally got a regular fish! You got, like, no sand?
I have not a single block of sand.
Why?
I don't know. There's no sand around here, I don't think. There's, like, no sand.
There's sand right near my house. That's where I got all my sand. It's my pond, my fishing pond. It's a bunch of sand.
Alright, it's time to start looking on.
Yes, another fish. Okay, the bobble wants to fly again. Give me a regular fish. At least one more regular fish and I'll call it done.
Oh man, it's snowing.
It's raining where I am.
It's raining, but there's snow that's forming too. Like, it looks like it's raining on my screen, but like, there's snow. Which means it's like raining, but it's turning into snow. Actually, no, it's raining and snowing. If you look carefully, you could see like snow too. Actually, no, wait. Why is it the snow is only over the snow blocks? Like, it's raining, and then if you look over the snow blocks, you see snow falling on them. It makes no sense.
Maybe, like, those particular blocks are part of a different biome.
How is that possible?
In Minecraft, anything is possible. Never forget that. Just give me a fish. Okay, Minecraft just keeps glitching on me. Screw it, I'm calling it done for now. I'm not gonna sit here and fish this sheep. Gotcha. And boom, this way. Wait for it. It's always fun to see him jump backward. I'm gonna store the fish for now. There's a cooked fish or raw fish that attracts a cat. Guess I'll store the leather boots with the other leather items I have.
Wow.
I have 21 bones. You need some glass panes?
I can make my own glass.
I have 20 glass panes I'm not doing anything with.
Everything must be done.
I also have 25 glass. And 26 sand. I'm trying to help you here, Matt.
Yeah, but I'm trying to do everything myself, too.
Fine. Be that way. Right, Fred. You gave me an egg. It won't give me anything. How's the... You actually at your house for once.
Yeah.
You want to sleep.
Except I need freaking more stone, so I'm going to have to wait for more stone to be made.
Well, sleep.
Oh, you're at your house?
Yes.
Killing. My bed's still outside.
Why is your bed outside?
It's down here. Because I haven't really that worked that much on my house. Other than the walls. Alright, I'm sleeping.
There we go. Morning, I'm sure the cows want to go out.
Kill, I'm getting my bed and putting it in my house.
Okay, then we have to sleep again, otherwise you won't spawn in your bed.
But we can't sleep because it's darker in the daytime.
Yeah, I know, we'll have to sleep again the next night, otherwise you won't be able to spawn in your bed.
It's okay, because my house is like literally right next to the spawn.
That's also true, but wouldn't you rather spawn in your house than outside, if it's dark out?
Yeah, I suppose.
Good. That's all good. Now, give me potatoes. Give me potatoes. And give me potatoes. And give me potatoes. There you go. Boom, boom, boom. Boom.
Withdrawing pickaxes from the chest of tools.
Withdrawing?
I have a chest full of tools, so if I need tools, I go with the chest of tools.
Only a lot of the cows actually grew up. Okay then.
Would you go at it?
And you go at it. A little bit. You go at it for a bit. And you have no one to go at it with. Okay. Population is growing. Just gotta wait a little longer until that pen is more full, and then it's killing time. Then I kill them all, harvest the leather, and then... Of course you give drop an egg now when I'm not looking. Still no partner for you. Are you gonna go back to your mine again soon?
Yeah, I'm just doing a few things. Like I said, I'm gonna have to make a railway track to my house, to my mine, before I go back.
You want a potion to get you there faster?
Get where faster?
To your mine and to your mine faster.
Well, I won't be able to go fast because I'll be placing tracks.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm kind of limited in how fast I can go.
Yeah, that's true. Guess strength wouldn't do much either. Alright, what am I doing? I'm gonna go mining. Screw it. I'm gonna go mining for a bit. Mining's good anyway. I need to make a pickaxe. Store the wheat. I don't need to take the bow with me into the mine. Know that. I should take the shovel. I should take some food.
I'm taking my bow. Actually, I'm going to have to make a new bow because my bow is like almost broken.
Take some food and then I'll do... I need some iron and... Take the diamond pick. Just in case. And I'll make another two iron picks and go down into the mine with them.
Alright, so I have quite a bit of room, so I should build a whole lots of doors, hopefully. Oh, I forgot to make the railway tracks. Now
you
I
also need redstone torches to power them, right? You know.
Yeah, now I get to go through the trouble of trying to figure out how to make the powered tracks.